Hi guys! In today's video, we are going to make this abstract acrylic painting, flashing lights. The size is 24 by 24 inch. Briefly about the selected paints from the color theory point of view. For today's painting, I chose the primary yellow color, crimson, which is somewhere between red and magenta, and blue violet. Together, they constitute a split complementary harmony. The name is self-explanatory. Crimson and blue-violet are split by magenta and the opposite complementary color is yellow. If you still have some question, feel free to ask in the comments below. If you want to know a little bit more about color theory and color harmonies, then a link to the video will appear at the top of the screen. The art supplies we need for today's painting. I got the blue-violet color by mixing blue and crimson paints. You will find links to the art supplies in the video description below. In fact, the masking tape was of no use, so if you are gonna try this painting, it would be better not to use masking tape at all. Thank you. Welcome, Sun. Paintings in what colors do you like the most? I think the most popular answer will be blue. But perhaps it's my bias, cause I adore blue, black, white paintings. Let's see your answers and real result in the comments below. I'm really curious about it. Thank you so much for watching this video up to the very end. Like the video if you enjoyed it and be sure to subscribe. It will motivate me to create more awesome content for you. Bye! Thank you.